It was that type of game. Pritchard again, a monster game against ASU.
Remy Martin, a deep three. He loves to take those triples. The Ducks were in control in the first half, but it was the Sun Devils again making a run. Started the second half, RJ, on an 18-1 run.
Oh, they were balling. They came out with this intensity. This is the Arizona State team that we know and we have grown to love in the second half of Pac-12 play.
Oh, how about that stroke from Rob Edwards?
Ooh. That one's going to sting in the morning.
Yeah, Kenny Wooten got hurt. Now, he would go to the bench. He said, tie the sneakers as tight as you can. There was some pressure there on the ankle. King, though, delivering.
Wow.
Buries that three. Oregon down five off of that bucket. Lou Dort, the freshman.
When you see Lou Dort in person and how he just manhandles people, it's impressive.
Oh, how about the handle for Peyton Pritchard? This kid who's played in the Final Four goes for 18 points in this one.
No, he is just the head of the snake. You see here with the shot and the assist. He was just doing everything that he could to help will Oregon to this victory.
Paul White, 14 points for him. The guy
handles.
Hit four threes in the game.
Oh,
this might be your hero.
First sighting, Ihab Amin. MVP
drilled the triple. A nice spark for Dana Altman coming off the bench. A little bit later, the heave off the mark. Look at this block.
And we said this. You're talking about the two most athletic teams in the conference going at it. And it was, look, there was going to be a ton of meetings at the rim, and it was just a matter of who was going to have the will to win.
Oh, Kenny Wooten once again just delivering defensively. He's done that in the Pac-12 tournament. Remember those huge blocks last year against Washington State? He delivered once again.
Now,
10 seconds to play here, off the mark with
Pritchard
the shot.
Missed that layup, and you thought ASU had a chance. It actually had a couple of chances here.
Edwards can't get that one to go. Why not in the semifinals in the late game? Let's get a little more basketball. We take you to overtime.
Uh-oh.
Are you kidding me?
Uh-oh.
Ehab Amin.
Amin.
We got Amin. Look at the bucket.
To Amin.
You just wanted unexpected contributors. We talked about that. You need guys that you don't expect to get contributions from.
13 points for Amin off the bench. Oh, Rob Edwards gets fouled. Lou King is like, what are you talking about?
Oh, you fouled him, Lou. Stop lying. But watch this. Watch this mistake on defense.
Amin
goes underneath. You're up by three, and you're acting like you're up by five, not wanting to foul. But unfortunately, Dort did not knock down the shot.
Lou Dort, that was like a 25-footer there with about 17 seconds to go in the game.
He probably could have moved up.
Look at our boy Amin right there. When you get a hug
it's
by
a
the
hug.
Mouser.
So Oregon advances to the Pac-12 championship game for the fourth time in the last 5 years. Dana Altman now passes Shawn Miller for the most win all times in the Pac-12 tournament with 18 victories. All they do is win basketball games in clutch moments.